All right, so this does not say devil worshiper. All right, chopping screwed. Yeah. Without chopping screwed.
It's Woody Akademiks, and check it out, because these days people are gonna believe what they wanna believe. Now, the good old saying that says never let the truth get in the way of a good story, it always prevails. I mean, these days when you're talking to niggas that are doing basically the digital dash version of playing Blue's Clues online, niggas will get something like a grainy photograph and they'll make 25 million assumptions, okay? And when you give them more proof that contradicts their assumptions, they will say, fuck your proof, my assumptions is fact. Now think about Sandra Bland. Niggas thought they evaluated that she was already dead in a mugshot because they got a mugshot. They were lining up shoulders and everything. People got all type of rulers, all type of measuring devices and all type of angles. They know when people are dead. And then they get presented, yo, here's the video of her actually walking to take her mugshot. So she couldn't have been dead in the mugshot. She was alive walking to take it. People said, the video you gave us is fake, okay? So they point at more evidence saying the evidence is fake and whatever they believe is always real, right? That's just how it is. So I don't expect that people are going to change their minds when they got, like, theories of something happening. And especially in this recent scandal, I don't expect them to change their minds either. Now, let me explain for those who have no fucking clue what I'm talking about. Now, there's a good amount of fans, right? They believe that Fetty Wap is actually successful because he joined the Illuminati. Yes, the motherfucking Illuminati, right? The Illuminati is now recruiting Negroes from Paterson, New Jersey with fake Remy Weave dreads, and his name is motherfucking Fetty Wap, okay? That's what the Illuminati is recruiting nowadays, okay? How the mighty have fallen, right? Now, they recruited him, and along with recruiting him, apparently, for him to really get down and be successful, he had to sign some type of deal. He had to sign his soul over to the devil and become a devil worshiper. That's what a lot of people online fucking believe. It's so fucking stupid that I'm really over here thinking about it. I'm like, yo, are these motherfuckers this dumb believing this dumb shit? Now, he hasn't said anything about it, but apparently, there is a track named 679 where it's blatantly obvious, which is the funny part. This is supposed to be a secret, but on the track, you hear it saying, devil worshiper. Okay, cool. Now, people are saying, yo, we got a part of the track. It definitely says devil worshiper. If you slow it down, you break it up, we can make it clearer. It's one of those things where if you tell somebody what to find, they'll find it pretty easily, okay? I've played this track for many people who have not heard about a controversy, and they say it says not a motherfucking thing. Now, what we just got and you guys heard at the beginning is RGF Productions in-house engineer Brian Peoples, and that's his nickname, or his engineer name, Peoples Garcia. That's the guy who mixed Fetty Wap's track 679, the actual motherfucking engineer, okay? Obviously, Fetty Wap, his camp, they've been hearing this nonsense all over. So he sent us a video to say, yo, listen, this is what it is. Please at least clear the air for us, okay? Now, what they're saying is that it was a chopped and screwed effect that had it sounding like the devil worshiper that a lot of people hear. Now, I don't expect people to say, oh, okay, it really did say Remy Boy Lifestyle, because they're going to make up another excuse saying there was a jump cut, there was something else, and basically it's a ploy to kind of deceive you after the fact, after you heard Devil Worshipper. I don't know. Okay, now, the thing is, man, you guys are going to have to choose. Make up your mind. Do you think people are lying to you? My whole thing is this, okay? Just use your brain. If this thing is a secret, it wouldn't be on a track that you could hear it, okay? Listen, maybe there, if it was some secret society, maybe it would be some things like some secret codes that you wouldn't understand, but it can't really be secret if every fucking person think they figured it out, okay? So if you hear on a track, devil worshiper, clear as day, and that's what a lot of people are saying they hear, it can't be that motherfucking secretive. Now, do I believe? I believe that, listen, people's mind and whatever they want to think have contorted what the actual audio is to say the devil worshiper thing. I ain't hear no devil worshiper. If you think about devil worshiper too long, you're gonna hear it. Okay, now does the actual reversion to the non-chopped and screwed part make sense where it actually says drumming boy lifestyle? Yes, it does. If you deal with audio production, you could see where that kind of came from that. But of course, I don't expect you guys to believe me. I expect you guys to give your own opinion. You might still believe this is some real Illuminati shit. If you do, get in the comment section, lay your facts out. You gotta have some facts. Stop telling me what you heard. Nigga, lay some facts out. Okay, get in the comment box. Make sure you guys like, definitely subscribe to your boy, DJ Akademiks, and the Grove Shitter. Follow me on Twitter and on Instagram. This was submitted to me on Instagram by the producer, so you guys should be following me there. It came out there first at I'm Akademiks. I'm out.
All right, so this does not say devil worshiper. All right, chopping screwed.
That's the part.
Yeah. Without chopping screwed.
It's Woody Jackie Dumpson. Check it out. Because these days, people are going to believe what they want to believe. Now, the good old saying that says, never let the truth get in the way of a good story, it always prevails. I mean, these days, when you're talking to niggas that are doing basically the digital dash version of playing Blue's Clues online, niggas will get something like a grainy photograph and they'll make 25 million assumptions, okay? And when you give them more proof that contradicts their assumptions, they will say, fuck your proof, my assumptions is fact. Now think about Sandra Bland. Niggas thought they evaluated that she was already dead in a mugshot because they got a mugshot. They were lining up shoulders. Fetty Wap, okay? That's what the Illuminati is recruiting nowadays, okay? How the mighty have fallen, right? Now, they recruited him, and along with recruiting him, apparently, for him to really get down and be successful, he had to sign some type of deal. He had to sign his soul over to the devil and become a devil worshiper. That's what a lot of people online fucking believe. It's so fucking stupid that I'm really over here thinking about it. I'm like, are these motherfuckers this dumb believing this dumb shit? Now, he hasn't said anything about it, but apparently, there is a track named 679 where it's blatantly obvious, which is the funny part. This is supposed to be a secret, but on the track, you hear it saying, devil worshiper. Okay, cool. Now, people are saying, yo, we got a part of the track. It definitely says devil worshiper. If you slow it down, you break it up, we can make it clearer. It's one of those things where if you tell somebody what to find, they'll find it pretty easily, okay? I've played this track for many people who have not heard about a controversy, and they say it says not a motherfucking thing. Now, what we just got and you guys heard at the beginning is RGF Productions in-house engineer Brian Peoples, and that's his nickname, or his engineer name, Peoples Garcia. That's the guy who mixed Fetty Wap's track 679, the actual motherfucking engineer, okay? Obviously, Fetty Wap, his camp, they've been hearing this nonsense all over. So he sent us a video to say, yo, listen, this is what it is. Please at least clear the air for us, okay? Now, what they're saying is that it was a chopped and screwed effect that had it sounding like the devil worshiper that a lot of people hear. Now, I don't expect people to say, oh, okay, it really did say Remy Boy Lifestyle, because they're going to make up another excuse saying there was a jump cut, there was something else, and basically it's a ploy to kind of deceive you after the fact, after you heard devil and everything. People got all type of rulers, all type of measuring devices, and all type of angles. They know when people are dead. And then they get presented, yo, here's the video of her actually walking to take her mugshot, so she couldn't have been dead in the mugshot. She was alive walking to take it. People said, the video you gave us is fake, okay? So they point at more evidence saying the evidence is fake and whatever they believe is always real, right? That's just how it is. So I don't expect that people are going to change their minds when they got, like, theories of something happening. And especially in this recent scandal, I don't expect them to change their minds either. Now, let me explain for those who have no fucking clue what I'm talking about. Now, there's a good amount of fans, right? They believe that Fetty Wap is actually successful Because he joined the Illuminati. Yes, the motherfucking Illuminati, right? The Illuminati is now recruiting Negroes from Paterson, New Jersey with fake Remy Weave dreads, and his name is motherfucking Worshipper. I don't know. Okay, now, the thing is, man, you guys are going to have to choose. Make up your mind. Do you think people are lying to you? My whole thing is this, okay? Just use your brain. If this thing is a secret, it wouldn't be on a track that you could hear it, okay? Listen, maybe there, if it was some secret society, maybe it would be some things like some secret codes that you wouldn't understand, but it can't really be secret if every fucking person think they figured it out. Okay, so if you hear on a track Devil Worshipper, clear as day, and that's what a lot of people say they hear, it can't be that motherfucking secretive. Now, what do I believe? I believe that, listen, people's mind and whatever they want to think have contorted what the actual audio is to say the Devil Worshipper thing. I ain't hear no Devil Worshipper. If you think about Devil Worshipper too long, you're gonna hear it. Okay, now does the actual reversion to the non-chopped and screwed part make sense where it actually says Rummy Boy like?